I've always been extremely troubled about the idea of someone not having a safe home to go to each night. If a person doesn't have a safe home, then it becomes impossible to go to school, to work, to live a normal life. In addition, the policy advisor that I have on the HUD Appropriations Committee went through a period of homelessness as a youth herself. And her personal story inspired me to get even more deeply involved. Every year, there are 1.3 million homeless youth in this country. That is appalling. And these young people are vulnerable to trafficking. They are vulnerable to substance abuse, to being exploited by others. That just should not happen in a country like ours. And that's when I decided to really focus on the issue of youth homelessness. In addition to supporting the programs that were ongoing, we created a new $40 million grant program within the Department of Housing and Urban Development to focus specifically on developing a coordinated approach to youth homelessness. And I'm hopeful that will make a difference.